Thank you. Thank you. supposed to be.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh! here with new Wildcats forward Jasmine after a 72-70 win against Oakland's to open up the home regular season. Jasmine, your thoughts on the game?
It was fun. It was a very fun game. It showed how much of a fight we have in us. When the other team was going on plenty of runs, we came back, we fought, we didn't put our head down. They got offensive, we got three stops in a row, and that kind of gave us some motivation to go. So it was a really fun game for my first game here as a Wildcat.
You flew in early this week. How are you settling into Nottingham and the club?
I love it. I mean, it's been an ongoing since I've been here since Thursday, kind of really haven't had a off day, so I've been going, but it kind of showed off on the court. So yeah, I love it. The city's nice, the team is even better, so I'm really excited to be here.
And then personal performance for you today, 20 points, 16 rebounds, but you changed the game a lot on the defensive end. Just talk to us about what your reads are out there and trying to protect the paint.
Yeah, I kind of see, that was a three-pointer team, but they also try to drive. So it's kind of like having my teammates back or being in the paint. So I kind of helped them there, just being there for my teammates, just being in the paint, That's all I could do on defense, either alternate they shot or they do pop out for a three. I know my teammate was there to alternate they shot on three-pointer, even though they was a good three-pointer team.
And now onto some road games, travel to Essex next week. What do you want to bring forward from today onto next week?
Just want to get better. Want to go into practice Tuesday, get better as a team, keep fighting, work on things that we need to get better on. This game in the past, all we can do is learn from it, just get better from it.
Thank you, and well done today. Here with Wildcats player Siobhan Prior after a 72-70 win against Oakland on opening day, opening home game. Siobhan, really good second half performance and found a way to win down the stretch.
Yeah, I think that's like a massive takeaway from the game is that, we made some mistakes. We didn't play well in areas, in parts. It wasn't consistent for 40 minutes, but actually at the end of the day, when it came down to it, we found a way to win. And I think that's going to set us in really good stead for the rest of the season.
And a real team performance today, multiple players chipping in at both ends of the floor. Really happy how the new group's coming along.
Yeah, I honestly can't say how enjoyable it is just to be around this group of players. It's so positive yet competitive. We're getting after each other in practice. And it shows. It shows today because if you guys are on each other's team and you're on each other's side, you can win games down the stretch, and that's what we showed today.
Big third quarter for you personally, managed to make some shots. Talk to us about what you're sort of seeing on the offensive end that allowed you to open up the game a little bit.
I mean, I think it's really good having Jasmine inside. She's so good in there and she takes a lot of attention from the defense. So really, I'm just out there and I just have to hit my open shots. And also, everyone found a way to get me the ball and coach found a way to get me open. So really, it's just my teammates and coach.
Now on to three consecutive road games before the international break. What do you expect from the road trip coming up?
Yeah, I think it's a good one at this point in the season. I think we're going to play Essex, who are new to the league, so maybe aren't as experienced. It's good for us right now. This is a good, solid win, but I think these next three games, they've come at the right time.
Thank you, and well done today.
Thank you.
Here with Nottingham Wildcats new head coach Kenrick Liburd after a 72-70 win over Oakland to open the season. Kenrick found a way to make plays in the fourth quarter to close out the game. You must be delighted.
Yeah. There's still obviously a lot of growth that has to happen, but really excited that we closed out a tight game against a team that was shooting 47% from the three-point line. And they've got a lot of players that make big shots at the end of games. They've shown that last year in some of the wins they picked up, and their coach does a good job in late games. So for us, we felt like they were quite prepared coming in and they took some things away. But in the late game situation, we really applied ourselves and were able to trust our defense and get some stops and limit what they could do on offense.
And how are you settling into Nottingham? Obviously had a busy summer with England GB under-16s before moving up, but how's everything settling in?
Yeah, it's good. It's always nicer when you win, right? but it's exciting. It's a lot of positives. We feel like this team now is coming together. Jasmine just got in. Obviously, we still got Bray to come back from an injury. She's out for a little while, but and we were missing one of our girls in Denise, a local player. But the group and You know, you hear players talk about what's important to us is team first mentality and that family environment. And, you know, even the club, this is what I feel like here. It's like a family environment. My daughter's involved, my wife's involved. It's just like, you know, this is what we wanted in the UK, this kind of environment, this kind of experience at the club level.
And you talked about the team first mentality, and you had contributions from everyone on the court today. Some play less minutes, but you had contributions throughout, and then obviously the starters chipped in where they needed to down the stretch.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you know, obviously you've got to highlight the big night from Jasmine as an opening, in her opening night, what she did on protecting the rim and rebounding the ball and scoring the basketball. But, you know, Siobhan made a lot of big plays today, you know, ending with 5 steals and a number of assists and then 18 points, you know. Again, another improved performance, you know, moving on from that Sheffield game, you know, so she did a good job there. And then as well, you saw a lot of unsung heroes, you know, you saw you go to have another good night offensively, you know, make some big defensive plays, some big rebounds, some plays down the stretch. You saw some really big plays from young Rebecca, who did really well. And you know, I think everybody knows they can trust Lana to play defense and do the right things at those ends, you know. And again, today wasn't maybe the night that we saw last night from the other night from Chelsea, but you saw again different things. You saw her, you know, still to help out on the glass, still help out by sharing the ball, you know, and managing us down the stretch. So really pleased with the performances and the people that contributed, and just continue to allowing us to get better and learn more about each other.
Now a 3-game road trip on to Essex next week. What building blocks do you want to take away from today and Sheffield last week?
Well, I think again today was huge for us in terms of, you know, we still gave up too many big runs, but we were able to get stops when we really need and really when we wanted to. There was no panic. I think we can take that through. We can carry that over, that we're a team that looks like we're not going to panic in these situations. You know, there was 2 times when they were in the run, and some teams will fold and panic and implode in those situations, and we didn't. We just kind of stuck at a task, stuck at a job, and got focused and clawed our way back into where we wanted to be. So we need to be a little bit more clinical. We need to continue to get in better shape. We need to continue to gel together, because we just got our team together with 2 practices, and we just need to get better.
Thank you, and well done, and good luck at Essex next week.
Thank you.